UW La Crosse faculty members will be presenting findings from their studies. Two faculty members from the UWL Archaeology and Anthropology Department will take center stage tonight. They will highlight two research and community engagement projects from Serbia and Wisconsin. The lecture will start at 7:30 p.m. in Centennial Hall, room 1400. The event is free and open to all.